Right, we're going to start off
with
put the stretching routines. Just get us loosen up. So we're going to lose the club behind your back. I'll twist a little bit. Don't do it too hard though, because you might break the club. And that's what I did, but I wasn't going to fall off it. Big stretch up your back. And here it is. Let's get some balls in it. We wrapped a place down in Newport, which is very well known. Just make sure we're still recording, okay? Red lights on. Pick a line and just hit a few with this warm up first. Middle of the stance, slightly reaching. Not a bad start there. And I get some alignment on. The easy way to get alignment is see going over, I don't know if you can see it in the camera, that red and white marker. I'm going to go over that. Pick a point in between. See here, approximately. Maybe alignment then. See what happens. Middle of the stance for the center iron. Slightly open it. Slightly wide stance. Slap. Head up, slap. Keep that head down. Miles off my line. Warm up. I'm going to put my thumb straight down the shaft so I can square it a bit. Put it forward a little bit in the stance. Higher flight. Straighter. Just like you're straightening the ball. Thumb's going to go straight round the shaft a little bit then, round the grip. Keep it in the middle. Middle of your stance is 7. Take it away in a nice straight line. Nice. I like that one. And one more. So good luck. Straight down the shaft again with them. Slightly forward this time. Slightly off balance. Not too bad at the same. One dodgy one, but Never mind.